and it's the start of the pick four. Off they race, and they got out beautifully. And showing early speed, Cool Catamine in the center, going for the lead, Rock You and Bourbon Extension. They drew out in front, and from the outside, Carlos Six is away sharply. He's gone to third from Aurora Way, and on the inside, Hold'em for Ransom as they work their way down the stretch. Mid-pack is Wolf Strike, and on the outside, Jimmy Hot, and back towards the rail early on is Cool Catamine. In behind them, Stop the Parade and Glen Cairn. 3.5 to Coleyville is second last, and last is Discreet Dan. Rock You in front, down the back stretch ahead to Bourbon Extension. 1.5 to Carlos Sixes lying in third. A length away, Hold'em for Ransom in fourth. Aurora Way on the outside is next from Cool Catamine. And then came Jimmy Hot. A length behind in the gold is Wolf Strike. And about fourth last at this stage, Glen Cairn. Then Stop the Parade. Still a break to Coleyville. And Discreet Dan is last. They race towards the 4.5. And the leader, Rock You, by a length with the mouth wide open. Rock You in front. Bourbon Extension second. 1.5 to Carlos Sixes third. Hold'em for Ransom is still fourth. Pushing through in the center, Wolf Strike. Between Aurora Way and Cool Catamine on the inside, and getting up on the rail, Stop the Parade of Glen Cairn, Jimmy Hot, then Discreet Dan, and last is Coleyville. 3/8 left to run, Rock You in front. Here comes Carlos Sixes around Bourbon Extension, and four wide goes Aurora Way. Aurora Way on the outside, and Carlos Sixes have gone to the front, and it's Aurora Way doing a bit the better here. The whip is out on Carlos Sixes. They've come away three in front of Rock You, but down the lane, Aurora Way the leader, and now Carlos Sixes fighting on the inside. They're well ahead. Aurora Way in front, got out by a length, forced to switch course, Carlos Sixes, but down the lane, and Aurora Way showing the way, and is two lengths in front. What a very impressive debut performance, and Aurora Way, could it be a Queen's Plate bid by three lengths? Second, Carlos Sixes, third home is Glen Cairn, and then Hold'em for Ransom, 144.93.
That bridge was out of his right place. It's style, the Giants Causeway. 3-year-old, not a brand new link from a full time. Four lights, and it's a victory for Chiefs, which they both bring the winner. Stuart Simon.